Yeah, hi. Oh, when you're between a rock and a hard place, the best thing is to relax and to trust yourself. Sometimes you just need to let go.
Okay, so I let go.
Oh, hold on. Guys, if you're between a rock and a hard place, it means you're in a very difficult situation and you have to make a decision, but you don't have a good option. Both options are bad, so you don't know what to do. Oh, you mean literally.